there for me.
That's Lauren Hill, and we're now live. Please stop all this casual conversation.
Are we?
We are.
We're not.
This is live radio now.
Is it really?
Yes.
Is it? Are you sure?
You should be sorted
I've
out
got
by
proof.
Now.
Hang on, I'll just pinch.
And Chris, pinch. Chris is here. Now, what I want to ask you both.
Yeah?
When I went to the Like Minds, there was a presentation from Alexa.
Mm-hmm.
And it was said that Alexa could suit slightly older people because they are used to talking to their radio.
I did it.
Yes. Oh, yeah, I like that.
And I wonder whether this, A, whether anybody talks to their radio or whether that's widespread, and B, whether it's more older people who talk to their radio rather than younger people. Well, I wonder what you think.
Well, I think that older people do sing along with their songs.
Yes.
They're quite happy people.
Yes.
And I do as well.
You do?
Yes, yeah, in the car.
So you,
got the radio
sing, you sing along,
sing
with,
along
your radio.
With the songs that I know.
So do you ever shout at your radio? On the sort of opinion or news reporting, do you ever say,
no,
not sure about that?
I used to shout at the television.
Oh, you shout at the television?
No, but I've never shouted at the radio. No.
Chris, do you talk to your radio?
No.
You don't? You've never talked to your radio?
No.
Well, perhaps it's true then. Perhaps it, is that because you don't...
Perhaps it's just you.
Perhaps it's just me. Perhaps it is older people. Because is this because you realise your radio can't really answer you, Chris?
Well, yeah.
And do you think Alexa's going to be any different?
No.
You do talk to Alexa.
Yeah.
But do you expect Alexa to sort of listen to you in the sense of, if you said, Alexa, please play Phonic FM, and then we offer an opinion which you don't really agree with, and would you talk back to Alexa then?
No.
You wouldn't bother doing that?
No.
Well, we wouldn't know anyway, would we?
No.
So, I don't know where this is going, except... how would it work? If people are listening through Alexa and we say we think there should be more storytelling, we'd like to hear the song of Roland again and not have so much music, and the listeners don't really approve of this, they don't agree with that direction.
No.
And they tell Alexa about it, but then how would we know?
We wouldn't.
We wouldn't know.
No.
Well, I think
that's the joy of radio.
So you quite like that aspect of radio, that we just sit in the studio and we think we know what people would like, and we carry on.
Yeah.
And they can talk at the radio if they like.
Yeah.
But it won't bother us.
No.
JT has agreed to answer the phone today.
Has he?
Yeah.
Which is 01392.
But I won't talk in it, though.
What?
I won't talk into it.
Oh, so you'll just answer it.
I'll just answer it. I'll lift the receiver.
Okay.
And grunt.
Okay, well, that sounds fine.
Yeah.
I'll tell you the number. This is the Phonic FM studio, 01392 434 577. And Chris will be here officially quite soon.
Yeah.
Quite soon. Now, which... All I've got to remember is which CD I should be playing. Oh, I can see it should be this one here. Chris will be here very soon, and this is Stevie Wonder.